Kachamis, welcome back again to my channel. And for today's video, meron akong i-share sa inyo yung nag-voice lesson ako sa Voice Camp Philippines at nag-perform ako. So, after ng training, meron silang i-ready na closed-door recital. At dun sa closed-door recital, mag-perform kami at merong mag-judge sa amin. Titignan nila kung nag-improve ba yung voice namin at yung dapat iwasan sa pagkanta. At yung nag-judge sa amin ay yung owner ng Voice Camp Philippines, si Coach Alex, isa sa mga naging coach ko, pati si Tabitha Caro na naging contestant ng Tawag ng Tanghalan. At medyo na-miss ko na rin yung Voice Camp Philippines, kasi ito yung una kong pinasukan. At dun ako unang natuto para mas mag-improve ako at mas gumaling. Yun. At sana panoorin nyo hanggang dulo para marinig nyo yung comment na binigay sa akin. Medyo kinakabahan nga ako dun eh. Kasi first time ko mag-perform sa Performance Evaluation Program. Yun yung tawag dun sa Closed Door Recital. At ito yung damit na sinuot ko. Ayan. Hindi ako kaano. Ito. Voice Camp Philippines, where music is a lifestyle. NEO. Ayan. Kasi ang NEO, ano pa siya? Newest pa. Newest. Parang, ano, first time mo mag-perform. Meron dun, ano eh, bait bang kulay. Ako kasi green, kasi yung green, first time. Yung red, hindi ko masyadong sure. Siguro, second. Tapos may blue. Yun, ano, green, red, blue. O, diba, pang Christmas. Dito talaga ako nag, ano eh, parang Christmas, diba? Wala pa yung birthday ni Papa Jesus. 5 days na lang. Merry Christmas sa inyo, mga kachamis! So, let's get into the video!
So, don't prepare, ha? Oh. Nahiya tayong lahat sa high heels. Hi! How are you? Hi! Hi, Sheena! How are you? Are you nervous or excited? What are you feeling right now?
Mix.
Yung ano, girl band. Okay, so, by the way, congratulations! Kasi, I heard that you graduated with special awards. Can you tell us about those awards?
Best smile.
Best smile. Ano, what kind of awards? Can you share us your awards? Best in high heels. Ay, di na daw niya natandaan. Okay.
With honest.
Okay, so follow up muna lang mamaya. I-message mo kami, ha? Okay? So, who's your favorite singer, Sheena?
Sarah
Hironi. Sarah Hironi. Okay, so here to sing the OPM song, Dina Muli. Let us hear it from Sheena.
Puno ng saya at ng puno.
binubulong ko sa sarili. Mahal kita hanggang sa huli. Mahal ko 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 hanggang sa huli.
Very good performance, Sheena Manzanillo. Diba, di na muli. I think ready na naman ang ating commenting. Okay, Miss Diana Tabitha Caro.
Hi, Sheena. Kumusta? Kumusta ka naman after your performance?
Okay naman.
Okay, so nag-notes ako actually para, oh, di ba, prepared ako, ganun. Sobrang nagustuhan ko yung character ng voice mo. May character kasi yung boses niya. Tapos pati yung overall form mo today, it's very nice, very pang-performer. Pati yung performance niya actually, very, I saw na nagko-connect siya sa audience, ganun. Siguro, for me, ang ganda ng high notes niya eh, abot niya eh, nahihit niya yung high notes. Control mo lang ng konti pa, para mas maganda siyang pakinggan, and para mas may control ka over your belting. Kasi abot mo naman, siguro ano lang, control lang, and I understand, controlling is a little more advanced, pero of course, kapag nagpatuloy tayo sa voice count, yes, of course, matuturo yan nila coach sa'yo. Pero I think you did very good. Also, yung shifting ng boses mo dun sa ibang parts ng chorus, ang ganda, ang linis. So, continue lang. I hope you keep pursuing yung pagkanta mo kasi you're good and I can see na malayo mararating mo. So,
yes, thank you, Diana. Coach Alex.
Hi, Sheena. Who chose the song?
Parang ikaw mismo.
Okay, the song is good. The song choice is good. Kasi perfect siya for your voice. I have three things. Di na muli, tatlong D. One, delivery. I'll take my hint from Miss Diana nung sinabi niya na there are portions of the song that you still have to polish, which is actually good. Kasi when you say there's a thing to polish, not every performer naman is perfect eh. You have to polish on your high notes. Learn how to control it. Yun yung sinabi niya kanina. The belting part is good, but there's a portion that you still have to pull off ng mas maayos. But it's actually a good one. Next D, development. Yung development ng character mo, you started really slow, nagpapalseto ka sa first part, and then sa latter part, bumuhos na yung D, dragon. You actually pushed it out and nilabas mo na lahat on the latter part. Okay? So, first would be your, ano ba sinabi ko kanina? Nawala na sa isip ko.
Iba rin talaga.
Tatlong D. Yung una, yung delivery, development. Pangatlo would be the diva feels. I actually like how you look now. Talagang nag-prepare siya for this event. Okay? Putting a makeup on is actually good for a performer, especially a stage makeup. Because you always have to remember na people from malayo will not be able to see you kapag pale yung mukha mo. So this is a good attitude kasi you're prepared for it. The stance is also good kasi pag tindig mo pala, I'm a diva in my own right, I am a performer. Right? But I do hope you continue singing and you continue practicing because there's a lot more for you to learn and there's a lot more for you to develop. But actually, you're really, really good. Right? Tandaan mo lang, song choice is important. We're good? Congratulations.
Yes, thank you so much, Sheena.
So mga kachamis, narinig niyo ba yung comment sa akin? Kinabahan ako doon, lalo na yung sa una, nung tinanong ako ni Coach Vinci. Si Coach Vinci talaga yung original coach ko. Kasi tinuruan niya ako with passion. Kaso may technical problems, kaya naging coach ko si Coach Alex. And then, nakabahan talaga ako dun eh. Tapos tinanong ako ni Coach Vinci kung ano daw yung awards ko. Kasi kakagraduate ko lang noon. Kakatapos ko lang mag-graduate. Kasi summer na yung nag-perform ako. Tapos sobrang kaba ko, nautal ako. I mean, ano, wala talaga ako nasabi. yung parang blanco ka, yung parang nasa klase ka na. Nasa klase talaga na, hindi mo talaga maintindihan. Yung wala ka talagang masabi. So yun, wala akong nasabi talaga. Tapos sabi ni Coach Vinci, to follow na lang daw. Wala na akong na-i-follow. Wala na akong na-isabi. Tapos buti na lang, maganda naman yung comment sa akin. Kung hindi, di ko to i-upload. So yun lang mga ka-chummies. And I hope nag-enjoy kayo sa pagnood and sana you love it. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and please hit the notification bell for more updates and for more upcoming videos. Bye! And Merry Christmas! Mwah!